gasping for air, trying to release my father's arms from my throat. I looked into his eyes and wondered if my feet would ever touch the floor again. Have you ever been hit so hard that it sends your body flying across the room? We all fall to the floor at some point. It's how you pick yourself up. That's the real challenge, isn't it? I've always lived in my own world. I danced to escape my troubles. I've learned that there's life even in the darkest places. I can't blame my father for anything. You can't rely on other people to make you happy. But I know deep down inside, he loved me.
There was a time I suffered so much I wanted to get it out of me. I would cut my arms, not to kill myself. I don't want to die. I know I have work here to do on this earth. I didn't know the physical pain, the kind of pain that was eating me inside. Nothing was erased. I lived with my past tucked away, deep inside of me. Comes out as an explosion and it invades me. I believe we are messengers on earth. I believe in angels. I'm blessed by God to tell myself I suffered that much to become who I am today.
Not only do I have a family, but now I have a whole hood, and that's the power. But I ain't no grimy ass nigga. I was never out to kill anybody, especially when I made that decision to gang bang. I just wanted to fit in. But one day, I was forced to do something that made me open my eyes and realize that this shit ain't no gang. One of the homies got popped. I was pressured for doing my first drive line. It's kind of fucked up the way he tried to set me up. Me and my bro, we was headed back to the 8th block, and some homies rolled up, and they asked us to go somewhere. We pulled up to the corner, then he placed a chunky ass gun in my lap. He said, "You know what to do, baby. Pop for a bit.